All right. Always weird things happening down in the state of Florida. It is time for another Florida story. Here we go!
Attention all listeners of the Freak Show. It's time to travel to the Sunshine State.
Yes! It happened again! It's another Florida story.
Driven by Pittsburgh Auto Depot.
Always weird things happening down in the state of Florida, and always weird things, it seems, happening at Walmart, too. I feel like, you know, we cover Florida stories, we cover naked stories. I feel like we could do a whole separate category, a whole different genre. Of Walmart stories, because people are always acting a fool at Walmart. Yep. So this would happen down in Florida.
Lake County deputies are still searching for a person who licked and flashed a woman in a Lee County Walmart parking lot. Happened to an employee at the store on Lee Boulevard in Lehigh Acres. The victim says the man approached her in his car, asking to shake her hand and for some recommendations on where to eat.
All right, so strange guy goes up to this woman in a Walmart parking lot and just says, hey, you know, I need a place to eat around here. Can I shake your hand, right? You don't want to shake the stranger's hand in the Walmart parking lot.
That's kind of a weird ask, right?
Yeah, you don't want to shake the hand.
He's then accused of licking her arm and exposing himself.
Oh, so she went for the shake. She said, okay, yes, let's shake hands.
What a move.
He then licked the hand and then exposed himself.
Customers say they're worried because he's still out there.
Yeah.
He could do it to anyone else. He could do it to someone that I know. He could do it to a stranger, anyone, you know?
All right, so now we have to talk to people to get their reaction about the guy who licked a stranger's hand in the Walmart parking lot and exposed himself. So, of course, people are going to be like, you know, we should catch this guy.
I don't think I want to go in here now. That's really gross. I don't like that.
Oh, really? You don't like it? I mean, what do you think they're going to do? Find the person who was just like, wait a minute, you mean to tell me that there is a strange man licking hands?
How did I miss out on this?
And exposing himself in Walmart, and he's still on the loose? Well, I'm going to camp myself out here in this Walmart parking lot and wait for him to come back. Because if there is one thing I love, it is strange people licking me and exposing themselves. It's Florida making the show once again.